The malls in Maharashtra have shut down after the 2 days of operation. With the state government's 16th August notification, which stated that all the employees, including managers and housekeeping staff of malls, must have completed 14 days after receiving both the doses. They have decided to shut down the malls again. The Maharashtra government rule allowed malls to open up since August 15th this year after asking them to stay shut all throughout the second wave of COVID-19.